it's a great pleasure for me to present my research here because it's one of the biggest and the most important scientific conferences on dermatology. And in Russia, I don't suppose we have such big conferences on this topic yet.
What do you get insight from the most recent breakthroughs in experimental dermatology, and not just from Europe, but there are some other guests from Japan and the States as well. So I think it's very useful, and you know, to get in touch with other researchers from the experimental dermatology community.
It's about clinical things and also basic things. It's a mixture. It's a good mixture of them. So I think it's a good yes congress, and a lot of Japanese participate here.
If you compare that to 20 years ago, it's amazing what you see, the kind of developments that you have on experimental, but also in e-health, and things are coming together. That's one of the things I like about the ESDR. So it's not just setting a group of people sitting in the lab and doing some fancy stuff over there, but it's very much involved nowadays with what's happening in the clinics, and there's a lot of overlap. So you see also a lot of people, both clinicians, that are involved with studies. So that's very good.
It's very focused on dermatology and skin, and you meet all the people who are really involved in science in dermatology, and it's a wonderful networking.
And what's about the city of Bordeaux?
It's nice. But actually, this is also an advantage of the ESDR, because it's every time at a different, very interesting city. And so for me, it's also a little bit like traveling with the ESDR. So I've seen many cities just by coming to the ESDRs.